She's the best debater outside the door.
Good evening, Toastmaster.
Good evening.
My name is Michael Garowski. You know why? Because I wear the t-shirt. Today I'm Chris, the Bradley Evaluator for his three-grade speech. The most important thing in this three speech is to get to the point. It means that we have to determine the general purpose. If you want to tell other people about the most important point, well, we're going to design your speech.
Do nothing.
I think that if the better way for us to achieve this goal is to, maybe you can sum up your point in just one word or a sentence. And today in his speech, I think the most important thing he wants to share with us is that make sure you are always getting closer for whatever you want, and no matter there might be some situation to disturb you. And to make his speech more powerful, he makes some example for us. First is that he mentioned about his own experience on preparing for this speech. And even the reason why he chose Toastmaster and joined this club. Second is he used a famous quote from Voltaire, said, "Perfect is the enemy of the good." And the third is another quote from his favorite movie, is that A means always, B, B, Z, closing, always be closing. And it's very nice to use some quote in the speech. He always will inspire other people. And you share your experience in joining here and your improvement in English and your experience to be a YouTuber. It all gets to the point in what you want to share with us. But in today's speech, I think you can mention about this quote at the first, and then we can catch what you really want to tell us. And then is the example. It will be more clear for us to really understand. And there are also some changes in your speech. Maybe you can use more conjunction or a verb. It would be better. Or it's a part of your arrangement to emphasize the unperfect thing. Then it's fine, you can just ignore me. Finally, we all can see your hard working and the improvement in your speech. You get more stable on the stage than before. And keep going. We are all expecting your next speech for us. Back to GE!